Hey folks, welcome back to another Brick in the Mall. Previously we just added clothing store to our ever-growing super mall. You can see we've got all of these clothings next to the fruit. Oh well. So the next thing we are researching, which will be ready in a day's time, will be the electronics, which will give us DVDs, TVs, MP3s, phones, tablets, and other things, cameras. So I think that will give us a nice little bit of profit. And then after that, I believe, is the media. Oh, that's two separate. Okay. I thought they two would have been in the same area, but I guess not. So we'll wait for them to research. One of them will be ready in a day's time or so. So the store's getting quite busy now, and it's raking in a decent amount of profit. Come on. There I go. Thousand. So obviously the cash has dropped because we've been spending. So we've now researched multimedia, I think. No, it's electronics, so we can now bring all that stuff in. Next we'll be doing the media. So can we do nothing for there? I think it's all just on this. Smartphone. So we need another 1, 2, 3, 4 tables. One, two, three, four. I only needed three. Okay. At least that's then now used. What we do need though is some crates, which you can't rotate, which I'm not surprised. 2, 1, 2, think you only need, I think there's only three of those, I'm not sure. But they're not available yet. I think it's under, got the right thing. Applying center, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, so there is 4. Anything new for that? No. Alright, so hopefully with the multimedia in there, it should profit a bit more. You can see the profits are going up. So we made about 7 grand today, which is good. Obviously we've still got a lot more stuff we need to research and put in, but in theory that's actually really good. Well, we've got some roads. Right, so it's usually 1, 2, 1, 2. Just need to watch how much I'm spending, because I know that costs quite a bit to put stuff like that out. We're getting quite busy, which is cool. And we're only about halfway through with the research. If even halfway, we're not even halfway through it yet, to be honest. About the tools is about halfway midpoint. So we've still got quite a lot to research. So I've got 218 parking spaces. We'll now increase that. If you're wondering why I'm building the car parks along there, it's because the supermall is going to be down this way. What I might do. How long has that research got? How much have I got? Well, if we know from experience from the last game that adding the roads gives you a lot more people. Nah, it doesn't matter. Because that's going to be the mall. So a fair bit of that money is going to go into that. But we'll get a lot more people if we can expand the roads. Might as well get some more builders. So it'll cost a fair bit of money going building down there, but it'll be worth it. How long's that got now? 37 hours. Okay. Should get that done within this video. Everyone just left. I think we're doing alright. All the staff coming through. Think. So let's have a quick check. Store clerks. You're 8 till 8. You're 8 till 8. You should be 8. Should also be 8 till 8. That should be enough. Two store clerks through the day. That should be enough. What's our profit at now? Not too bad, 8,000. Hours, so it'll be the next day. Cool. We'll need more tables and stuff, won't we? I don't know how many though. What's that? Right, that's locked. So I've got all them. Got. So shelves still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tables have one more, so jewelry will go there. That's all full. So So everything's really done, it's just... So the ones that I've set out are the only ones that need done. I might as well just fill these in, because these are done. What do we still want? Fish. Fresh meat. There we go. Just to give them a bit more. So now they're full. These will be full. That's going to be jewellery. And they're going to be tools and stuff. So, yeah. Cool. So that's now I've got the media. Let's go and... Not them. Where's the media go? Ah, okay. That, and video games. So those two will be for the whatever's left. Right, I said I was going to research the road, didn't I? That'll be done in a couple of days. Cool. So we'll probably get that in this video. And we know from experience how much that adds. Obviously profit will go down because we just put stuff out. Just wait to see how much we made today. He made 6,000. That's not bad. So I think if you place things down, I think that goes towards expenses, I think. I think we might need to put more store clerks in the during the day shift. God, the amount of people waiting. So that'll be done next day. So So we'll just let that research go and then we'll end it after that. We'll see how many more people come in. We'll be getting quite a few people in the next day. Because we know how much that expands. So how much have we made today? 6,000? 7,000? Not bad for one shop. Does that update? Yes it does. So we made 8,000 from this shop. That's actually quite good. How long has that got? 9 hours. Cool. So we'll end it after this day has gone and we'll see how much more people we get once we add that road network in, which is why I'm saving up a bit. Pretty sure it's going to be busy. 4 hours. So it's about 10 o'clock or something. Get really busy soon. Just waiting for that to tell me it's done. Okay. I'll go back to appliances. So we'll get a lot more people coming in now. A lot more people in. We'll see how much profit we make now. So you can see the car parks are filling up a fair bit. The store vans are having to come far. But you can see the checkouts are starting to fill up quite a bit now. We've already bypassed what our money was last time. So there goes yesterday's profit and it's only 9 o'clock. So we're making a lot more. Even at 11 o'clock at night there's still a lot of people about. Then those guys will go. So that's going to be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Another Brick in the Mall. We have added another network to the road. We will continue to research and build up our super mall. We'll see what we're doing next time. I might just let it research on its own now. We'll get the suppliers, we'll get the restaurants and all that stuff all in the next time. So until then, take care. Goodbye for now.